Aikido, the way of harmonious spirit. Aikido is a contemporary martial art founded mid-20th century by Ueshiba Morihei. The founder studied several Japanese traditional martial arts while pursuing an intense spiritual practice. This led to the transformation of the techniques from Jutsu, or technical application, to Do, the way, implementing a focus on the development of the practitioner's character. The founder used to say, "True martial arts are not meant for competing with techniques that rely on strength, but are a way for those who seek self-perfection." Today's demonstration consists of throwing techniques, grappling techniques, defense against knife and free techniques, by a delegation from the Aikikai Hombu Dojo, the Aikido World Headquarter.